Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind was bent on rambling to Boston I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the wind. When next I came to anchor at the rocks on Fairmount Hill, it was on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Boston sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill at the parish church. To see old friends there and see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met the broken hills, he's as odd as ever still. Say I used to crash at his mother's house when I hung on Fairmount Hill. My first and only love, she's as white as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arm around me saying, Andy, I love you still. Oh, she's one Miss Bezo Bailey. Many miles from Fairmount Hill.
His eyes, they closed, and his last breath spoke. He had seen all to be seen. A life once full, now an empty vase, with the blossoms on his early grave. Walk away, me boy, walk away, me boy, and by morning we'll be free. Wipe the cold and tear from your mother, dear, and rest what's left of the flag for me. Then the rosary beads count to one, two, three, fell apart as they hit the floor. In a
bastard! His best I'll take a pill of a letter. Ugh! stable.